Well, good morning, everybody. Thank you for joining us today. Thank you for those of you who are joining us online. This past Friday, we had our annual meeting, and we were able to just look at this year and all that God has done and all the ways that he's been faithful to his church. And that got me thinking about the ways that God has been faithful in my personal life. And even little things, I know that it can be easy for all of us to kind of go through life and have to-do lists and think about all the things we need to get done and the ways we want to get them done and see them accomplished. And we often miss the things that God is doing in between because we're focused on maybe ourselves or we're focusing on doing it ourselves. And so as we worship today, I want to encourage you to take some time to reflect on your past week, your past month, the past year, whatever it is for you, and think about what God has done for you. God works in big ways, and he also works in the small moments. For example, for me, yesterday I got to take my dogs on a walk, and my dogs are just huge blessings in my life, and it was a time where I was just able to be thankful for them and thankful for what God has given me. And so, yeah, as we worship, I just want to encourage you to take a little bit of time to really think about the ways that God has blessed you or been faithful to you. Holy Spirit, we just invite you into this space right now. God, just draw near to us. We know that you are steadfast. You are unwavering in all the moments of our lives and all the seasons, the hard seasons, the easy seasons, the fun seasons. God, you are there. You are working. You are moving. God, I pray that we would recognize you in all those moments. Would you stand with us and sing? Be gracious. My enemies are all surrounding. Be gracious. You are the one that keeps my feet from falling. When I'm afraid, I put my trust in you. Thank you.
this love. Oh, it's moving on my mountains. This perfect love is casting out my fear. How great this love. Oh, it welcomes me like family. And anywhere I go, it meets me there. 'Cause He is good, and He is God. And what I earn is not what I got. And He is just, yet oh so kind. What I deserve is not what I find. What more could I say about Him? My God is love. How great is love. Oh, it's faithful through my failures. This trusting love is with me till the end. How great this love. Oh, it's closer than a brother. And this is love. He died so I could live. 'Cause He is good, and He is God. And what I earn is not what I got. And He is just, yet oh so kind. What I deserve is not what I find. What more could I say about my God is love. Not what I got, and He is just, yet oh so kind. What I deserve is not what I find. What more could I say about Him? My God is love. What more could I say about Him? My God is love. What more could I say about Him? My God is love.
And I'm desperate for You. This is the air I breathe. Without you. God, thank you for the sacrifice of your Son so that we can live in community and relationship with you, where we can find life, we can find hope, we can find peace. Thank you, Jesus. We praise you in this place this morning. Amen. You guys can take a seat. Would you stand with us?
Your glory is so beautiful.
Reflect on what was said today, as we reflect on this week, and as we look forward to a new week, God, I pray that we would be reminded to slow down, to take time to examine what is going on in our inner life. God, I pray that you work through each and every one of us, that we create space to find you, to be with you, to take you in. God, you are worthy of our praise and our attention and our time. God, we love you and we praise you. In your name, amen. Well, thank you so much for joining us, you guys. If you are interested in serving, we do have a serve rally happening off to your left. Have a good week.